Welcome to yet another amazing episode of The Tech Icon. Hi, my name is Chitra.
Hello, my name is Aditya, and we're going to be your hosts for the show.
Our guest today is Kishore Gopalakrishna, a technology entrepreneur and the co-creator of Apache Pinot. He is currently the CEO and co-founder of StarTree. You co-created Apache Pinot back at LinkedIn, the world's largest professional network that averages more than 250K queries per second. That's huge. Now, how did the idea come about and what impact did it have?
One of the things, if you go back to LinkedIn in 2010, 2011, it was very different. It was really a resume site in a way. So you would just go to LinkedIn to change your profile when you change companies. And that had to change. You might have used this. This is the who viewed my profile application on LinkedIn, right? Which is simply shows like, hey, who are all the people that looked at your profile. It was a very simple, cool idea, but it just blew up. And that's kind of resulted in a lot of challenges on the backend side in terms of the technology, because there was hundreds of thousands of people looking at this dashboard. And that's kind of what led to creation of Apache Pinot, because the existing techs couldn't really handle this workload.
It's cool that you're able to carve out time for your kids' activities while doing your CEO job. Any tips for other CEO dads and moms out there?